It was an ordinary day. We were at home. I just finished cleaning the house, so I decided to make sandwiches for lunch. I asked him, "Do you want a sandwich?" He said, "No." "Well, can I get you anything else?" He said, "No." So I made me a sandwich, a ham and cheese sandwich. So I make me a sandwich, ham and cheese on wheat. I grab the bread from the middle because I don't like the end pieces. Then I get all the sandwich stuff from the refrigerator. I put sandwich bread on one slice of bread and mustard on the other. Not too much, because I don't like my bread to be soggy. Then I add the meat, 3 pieces of ham, 2 slices of tomato. I add pickles and lettuce. That's just how I like my sandwiches. Just when I sit down to eat my sandwich, he decides he wants a sandwich. First, I offer him mine. "Here, I'll make me another one." "No, I don't want your sandwich. I want my own." I must have rolled my eyes or made a face, because he snatched my arm and shot me a look. "And it better be just like yours." "Okay, no problem." So I go to make his sandwich, just like mine. I start with 2 slices of bread, the middle pieces, because he don't like the end pieces either. I put bread spread on 1 slice, mustard on the other, 3 pieces of ham, 2 slices of tomatoes, pickles, and lettuce. Exactly how I made my sandwich. I take him the sandwich. He said, "That's not how you made yours." I said, "I made it just like mine. Exactly like mine." As I go to hand him the sandwich, he slapped it out my hand. Everything fell to the floor. He picked it up and started shoving it down my mouth. And then he started punching me in my face. I fought back as hard as I could. The neighbors must have called the cops, because I heard them banging on the door. They had been to our house so many times, they knew us by first name. One of the officers said to me, "I advise you to find somewhere to go. We can only take him for the night, but if this doesn't end, somebody's gonna get hurt." That's when I knew I had to get out.